In other news, the Call to Greatness International Women's Summit is back in Grand Bahama for the third consecutive year. Over 100 delegates are slated to travel to Grand Bahama, where two local speakers, as well as others, are expected to motivate, inspire, and empower those in attendance. President of the summit, Angela Pipersburg, says she's elated to be back this year.
When I get here, I feel like I am home. And so we've created this environment to be able to help women feel empowered. You know, no longer, it doesn't matter what have been said to you, it doesn't matter what have been said about you. You know, you need to understand that there's greatness on the inside of you, and greatness like a seed. You have to be in a particular environment. So this is an environment that we've been able to create for women to come and to unite and to support each other. And so we're not limiting it just to women, because the men came and they were so blessed by it. They saw their wives go back home and they saw them change because they were empowered, they were stimulated, they were given an opportunity to dream again. And so it's almost like we take your dreams and we resuscitate the dreams for those that aren't dreaming anymore.
The Ministry of Tourism is playing a leading role in bringing back this summit. Debbie Heiler of the Religious Tourism Department believes the upcoming summit will change lives.
For the past 3 years, the Ministry of Tourism have co-sponsored this event, and we have partnered with Angela Pipersburg, and this year is no exception. And on Friday, the Ministry of Tourism will host our delegates to a luncheon with a fantastic fashion show. It will be an authentic fashion show where we will display our native wares, our native craft wear, us jewelry, purse, etc. So they will have a taste of a part of our culture while they're here as well.
Well, a Call to Greatness International Women's Summit is scheduled for July 27th through the 31st at the Grand Lucayne Resort. For any additional information, you can contact the Ministry of Tourism's Religious Tourism Department.